Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
I've been here 3 weeks, and I've never used to believe that.
something's gone.
I've been here 3 weeks, and I've never even seen him leave.
Got ya!
Monsieur Germain, a silversmith.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months. Please, get me out of here.
First, I need to know about this.
We've no time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Fine, let's go.
No! They'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me then, and stay quiet. Best we move on.
Yes, certainly.
Wait. Let's go.
As you say.
Free on credit. Day after tomorrow.
Stay there.
You can't.
For smoke.
Keep moving. Hold on.
Ah!
Bloody hell!
That woke me up.
Did he make a sharp turn somewhere? Bloody hell!
Best we move on.
Of course.
Keep one eye to the roofs. Nothing more sentries there as well.
Just how important are you as a prisoner?
To do anything foolish, let the silversmith go.
Stay back.
I'll be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course.
Encore lui?
Je vous souhaite le bonjour.
De quoi?
Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago on a private contract. A man called Lafreniere. That seemed an unusual commission. I confess, curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into Lafreniere's background, and what I discovered, you wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and Lafreniere found out about my schemes. Kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, Lafreniere is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. It sounded ominous, whatever he meant. Let me ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
They will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.